Right, Alicia, here's your butterfly. Nice kicking, coming off the wall. Butterfly usually wants to breathe every other stroke, if you can work on that. Really nice job. I want you to try to keep that head still just a little better when you're doing your fly. Also trying to get that head down just a touch when you get after your breath. Your fly's come a long ways. I need you to tuck those knees underneath you, push off on your side a little better with your turn. So there's some good rhythm there. There's your breath. You are actually moving forward pretty well. Watching that second kick break up a little bit. That's a DQ. You're going to be able to get it. 50 flies is quite a ways right now. The fly looks good, thank you. Here's your backstroke. And get a little bit deeper off that wall start. I'm seeing a pretty steady rhythm there. Really trying to keep that lead arm out there just a little bit longer. Take your time to get a little better catch on that stroke. You're on your side, but not as well as you could be on that left side. Seeing your body turn to the right a little better. This turn, pretty good. I want you to try to get those hands up over your head a little quicker. That's coming along well. So trying to get a little more rotation to your left side. Staying really extended so you can hold on to that stroke. You're hiding your head well. A little more pressure on your booty. It'll give you a little straighter position. Really nice backstroke. Keep up the good work. All right, here's your breaststroke. Nice push up there. Pretty straight position. Just a little bit uphill. See the quick arms in front. But I'd really like to see you get a little more pressure into those armpits in front. Right after you get a breath, keep your head still and get your weight forward. Put those hands up a little more quickly so you're ready to kick right up out of that turn. Good job. So we're done. Just really reaching. Pressing into your chest as you finish every kick. Nice job. Your breaststroke is coming along well. All right, here's your 50 freestyle. A nice push off on your side. I'm seeing a pretty good rotation. Both sides. Really work to try to hide your head just a little better, and that will help you get that weight off your hand in front. Okay, I'm seeing a nice flip turn. You're getting your hands together well over your head. Try to hide your head a little better on that first stroke coming out of the wall. There's a nice position. You want to get weight into that armpit. Just stay a little bit longer in each stroke. See a nice steady kick. Your stroke is doing well, so keep up the good work. Great job. Here's 100 IM from a dive. A little bit deep on your dive. Nice kicking off of it. Getting a pretty good rhythm. I'd like to slide into your catch just a little sooner on that first kick. Yeah, your butterfly's coming a long ways. Trying to get that head down a little bit will help you get that first kick deep. I see nice rhythm here. And nice recovery coming around the side. Try to use those legs just a little stronger coming off from fly to back. I see you hiding your head pretty well. We're going to keep working on just getting onto that left side just a little better. And getting your rotation to both sides. Staying pressed into your buoy, but your backstroke a little better each time I see it. Keep up the good work. You got a little flip turn from back to breast here. And your breaststroke looks pretty straight. I'd like to see you get those heels up and back just a little faster. And that would help you just straighten out a little better with each stroke. Keeping that head still, just pressing more weight on your armpits. Reaching just a little better in front. Good job. The last 25 is freestyle. You look pretty balanced in the water. Good rotation to both sides in your stroke. You're hiding your head well and pressing into your buoy real nicely on that. But continue to work on hiding your head when you're breathing, keeping those strokes long. Beautiful job.